good.
Jackie, hey. Oh, I've been looking for you all over the place.
Yeah?
Looks like your little rosebud's quite the success tonight, eh?
Yeah.
Of course, now, if it weren't for your money and your success... I'm sorry, darling. All I wanted to tell you was that everything's fine. You can just relax.
Listen to me very carefully.
If you're smart, you'll trust me.
Woman you were kissing at the coat check.
Hey, give the girl a break now, Jackie. She just lost another lover.
Now, the only
thing... You'd actually kill me for money?
Well, it's a lot of money.
Awful lot of money.
You think you're gonna get away with this?
Sweetheart, I already have, and you've helped me. Every single murder traces back to you. The police already think you killed Beth McDaniels. You slept with Calvin. Your deaf lover got jealous and in a fit of passion tried to kill him. They both died in a violent shootout.
It's pathetic, but it's true. Thank you so much.
And what about those two cops up there?
Sweetie, wake up. They're casualties of the same shootout. And the beauty of it is, the police link it right back to you and your kinky love triangle that's gone awry. You're nothing! Jack's dead already, sweetie.
And so are you.
Suddenly, gunshots rang out from seemingly nowhere. Gwen, Jack's knife.